1930s, everybody. My name is Gary Mallowish. I'm with the Men's Warehouse. For those who don't know Men's Warehouse, we are not Gentlemen's Warehouse. I heard that's... Gentlemen's Warehouse is an old company with Anderson & Little that some of you might remember. We have an identification problem with understanding that Men's Warehouse is a public company listed on the New York Stock Exchange. What that means in English is we have over 1,000 locations nationwide, and we're very happy to be part of this event tonight. We've got some guys looking really sharp, and without further ado, we're going to start this show on the road here. Tom and his dear wife, Mary Pat, have been residents of North Reading for 41 years. That's your cue to start the walk. Here we go. They have 3 wonderful daughters and 2 delightful grandchildren. And Tom worked in the aerospace industry at Drake Laboratory for 40 years. When not pursuing his hobby for them, or golfing, he does enjoy golf and he travels with the grandchildren. And weekly lunches with the Draper Buddies and our boys' cookies with good friends, Bill and Greg. What he's wearing tonight is a nice casual graphic tee with what I call a weekend resort sports short. Looking great, Tom. Wearing it well. Next coming down is the famous Mark Neal. Calm down, Mark. Show what you got. Don't be shy. Mark is a familiar face around North Reading Senior Center, but few people know what he really does for a living. You see, Mark is a very quiet and private individual. He is very modest too. Mark would have let people know that he's an amazing old teacher, sound engineer, videographer, the grand old hockey club that will see the many shows performing in the first. So Mark refers to me in the background, not to brag about this. But Mark's humble life is really a good guy. He's going to take a walk down. He plays square and is our Jerry Player. Anybody remember Jerry Player? Retired from the golfer, all the manufacturing team in Warehouse. And our cotton quill shorts with a new Funko Normal Blue Label top that seems to be pretty well. Ready for the walk here. Since it's located in a small town in North Reading, it's really a world-shaking enterprise with strong Hollywood connections. Yes, people, what I tell you is true. Make sure you see Mark's masterpiece, which is surely the best in movie theaters right away. As you can see, he already walks like a movie star himself. Mark, thank you very much. Fantastic job. Next one out of runway, Edith O'Leary. Fresh off the Chief Happy Day vendor. We made it here in one piece. Edith is a North Reading selection, ready for re-election. And it's a shameless act to be involved. She's married to Sue for 26 years, up a girl in number 4, I'm just kidding. She's a father of 2 boys, Kevin and Jimmy. And he's a fan, check out Steve's hair. Steve's hair is styled by Emma's Classic Class. Emma, here we go. I got to talk about Steve so much, I forgot to tell you what he's wearing. Such a good looking guy. Resort casual top, silk blanket top, which means it breathes. You want silk because it's all natural. And those slacks, wrinkle resistant. neutral tone. You need the top? Don't worry, guys. It's going to work. Whatever basic and top you have, those cans will work. Looking great, Steve. We are working. Coming down the path. Hurricane Hugo Weiberg III. Therefore, originally from Wilmington, Hugo has lived in North Reading for 4 years. He was a founding member of the North Reading Friends of the Council on Aging. He and he and his wife Mary have one son, also a Hugo. Hugo Senior is an avid vegetable gardener. He says, anyone that stops by his house can get a free cucumber. Hugo is the executive director of an assisted living in Danvers as well. What Hugo is wearing, a lot of people don't realize, is Men's Warehouse is casual. And we also carry denim jeans. Because what guy doesn't have a pair of jeans? Looking great, Hugo. His top is what we call, I call it a monkey style, but it's basically a three-button polo style shirt that's so fashionable colors and breathes and is comfortable. You want that in the summer. Thank you very much, Hugo. You may recognize the next guy coming down here. This model is well known. The Bruce Car Show. I call it the rock star look. He forgot his air guitar at home. His hometown is Gloucester, though. Go ahead and step on up. Smile is a genius. An attorney by training, Bruce was first elected to the Massachusetts House in 1990. And to the Massachusetts Senate in 1994. He represents 17 cities and towns, including York, just stop at the best. Keep your shirt on this time. He's the assistant minority leader of the Senate. He's also engaged to Lisa. When Bruce is wearing, he's also a graphic tee called Silver Star. It's also a commercial. A nice, beautiful ride. Along with our bundle warm old jeans, it's a relaxed fit for comfort. Bruce, this is a chance to get the squat. What they want that, see? But no pirouetting this time. So Bruce, thank you very much. You look fantastic. Gary Player golf wear. Along with that, he loves the golf. Gary Player, he knows slack, Lady, she is not single. Okay, his wife will kill me if I say he was. Short sleeve standard sleeves look good. And that jacket, microfiber, water resistant. It's a great add-on because like today when it's 80 degrees, it's fantastic. But when the sun goes down in New England, you better put on a coat. So let's put on that jacket. Show them how it looks. So whether you're swinging a golf club or swinging an axe, you can look fantastic in Gary Glitter outfit. Great job, Tom. Here we go. Bring it up to the rear. Bring it down to the audience. No. Joe, he's my taxi guy tonight. His show is 29 and works at Ready Cooperative Bank. He likes watching sports and going to the gym, as you can tell by his massive business. He enjoys spending time with his family and friends, and he's involved with Chamber of Commerce, the Senior Center, and other local organizations as well. He's also the current president of the Work Ready World. When Jim was working out tonight, what I call a dazzling, talented, fine man. He's got the jam working, he's got a nice, talented, fine hat on his jacket, ready to go. What's up with you? You want to throw it off? Let's stop and enjoy it. Nice, dazzling, rich shirt, everything around as well. Look at them. There you go. And yes, untucked is good. Don't always have to tuck in a shirt, people. Untuck jeans is more casual to work. If you want to dress up, you can tuck it into a nice dress box. But other than that, Joe, you look fantastic. Give the best of luck. That's going to conclude our casual segment for men. We're going to have a dress segment along with a formal segment as well. I'll probably be one for it. Everybody having a good time tonight? There's a memo from the bar that says the longer this show goes, the more the bar makes. So they should have slowed it down. I don't know what that meant. I've got my guys in order for our what I call our dress slash formal segment. These guys clean up well. So without further ado, let's show you what we got. Come on down, you go. You go by their concern. Hugo is wearing a Jones New York cotton suit. It's great for attending weddings and other fun formal times like church, Easter Sunday, the holidays. He likes to wear it when his bank closed. This all kinds of suit is great for the sun. It's something that's going to breathe. As usual, no matter what significant other is wearing, you can match it. You go to footwear, there it is, nice. Johnson & Murphy, walnut colored shoes, compliment to your song. Very nice job, you know. Looks like a light trick out here. Chocolate shoes, you're going to chocolate shoes. I know, because the chocolate one does not mean it's good to eat. Next up, we've got Tom from sports.
When you're that big, you need that foot to strike.
looking good, getting the great job. Everybody give them a hand. Don't let the fire alarm because you love John Harrison High. Sometimes it's not included, but what we have here is what's called a black egg. Black egg for all two buddies with a lovely custom dress. In fact, Dazzling Senior does a dance move. It just does not copy it look like the commercial dance. The black ass lapel also is nice and fashion. You also kind of bring that from retro with some modern day styling. Full back dress, high cut, zero tie, breaks up the balance of a bow tie. And in shades, he just completes the look. Welcome to DJ Tom. Looking fantastic. These automatic triggers might go off any moment because you're looking so hot in the fire truck. Those of you that work with Bruce Starr, he's coming down. And Bruce tonight demanded things to look fashionable. And he got it tonight with a dazzling two-button knot shadow striker. So from a distance, it looks solid. But wait till you see what he does with his chair. Clap hands. Shadow strike means rich position. This is the edge. This is the fashion look. And we're lucky tonight there's not a hole in the middle of the floor. Bruce is a shy guy. He's not really wildly known, but he's playing tonight. Bruce is also wearing a red tie, so when you're thinking about know what color she's going to wear, silver platinum is neutral and it goes with anything. And so does Bruce. Bruce goes with anything. Great job out there. Way to look here. And the shape is great. Please remove the chair though. Tony did a fantastic job escorting all the ladies on the stage down. We're very excited to have a hand from Tony. Let's get Tony in there. Great job, Tony. Tony's sporting a traditional tuxedo for Joseph and Pisces, the five labels of his warehouse. It's a single-breasted knot tuxedo, which is good for what I call the media game. What we have is we're going to take it all the way off this time, Tony. It's okay.
Now put it back on, Tony.
And again, Men's Warehouse specializes in most of our selection in full back dress. Doing those photos, it was fantastic. Especially if you go to weddings or you're in a wedding, most guys take off their jacket from the session. And most of what I call silk full back is fantastic. Great job, Tony. That's going to conclude the Men's Warehouse segment for tonight's male models. I want to say thanks for being here, for having us. Having a little fun with you tonight. Men's Warehouse has not just formal wear, casual wear, business wear, but we have great models too. Thanks for having us. I'm sure it's more back later.
For the Men's Warehouse and all around the world. You know, thank you again.